Hi guys, these two kits come from The Works, £1 each. They're both pullback toys. They've been in my pile of things for my grandsons to do when they come round for quite a while, but I've pulled them out of the pile because I got a request to make a four-wheel drive pullback car, toy car. So I'm going to assemble both of these anyway, just so we can see what they look like and see if they work. Then I'm going to take them apart again and see if we can make a four-wheel drive pullback toy, because obviously these just have two wheels driven by the pullback. So if we put two of them together, we might even be able to squeeze that one into that one and make it a four-wheel drive pullback car. We'll see. So we'll put them together anyway and see what happens. Here's the instructions. I'll just move the camera back a bit. Okay, let's have a look. So one, sides and the motor. Oh, right. That'll be these bits. These aren't coming out very cleanly. That's a bit disappointing. Motor. Hang on. Ah. Panic for a minute then. Thought we got no motor. That bit. So go that way round. There, from the looks of it. Okay. Parts 12 and 13. So piece number 10 and number 2. 10 is the steering wheel. Fits on that little bit just there. Ooh, here's that bit. Oh, we need the next bits as well. Those are supposed to go in there, I'm sure. Appears to show it there. I'm sure they're supposed to go. Right, so that one works.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.